From Studio 3C in Rockefeller Center, this is News 4 New York.
Well, a unique event set to take place on Governor's Island this weekend. It's called Fete Paradiso. I said it right this time, right?
Exactly.
It celebrates vintage carnival rides and carousels, and it makes its American debut this weekend. Both of them will be on display. All of them will be on display, and some are very rare. Tristan Duval is the producer of this great event. Now, world's first festival of vintage French carnival rides. First one. What took you so long?
Yes, exactly. Because when I grew up in a little city in Normandy named Cabourg, I saw oftenly all carnival rides and festival. And I met Mr. Staub, who has an amazing collection and unique. And we talked with another collectioner, Mr. Masclay, that it will be great to have time travel in the last 100 years to have a look on this rare and unique collection.
So this is the debut here in America, and it happens in New York City, Governor's Island. What can we expect to see?
You will see all old carousel, unique. Some of them are built at 1850. One is for the fair show of Paris at the same age of the Eiffel Tower. There is a bicycle ride, a unique carousel. There is two of them in the world. One of them was on the movies of Woody Allen, Midnight in Paris, and it's very unique.
I was looking at some of the rides, at the carousels and the bike carousel in the 19th century, and I'll tell you, some of them almost remind me of Mary Poppins.
Yes, it's a...
In the cartoon.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, it's a jolly holiday, right?
Yeah,
and they go on the carousel, and it almost looks like those carousels in the car, like that one right there.
Yes,
looks
exactly.
like Mary Poppins right there.
It's a time travel and childhood, and it's beautiful because they all are handmade. It's built by charpentiers, or at this time it was like a piece of art. You know, it's they were for adults at first because there is only adults were allowed to get in the carousel.
Right.
And now there is lots of carousel for a child, and very unique and very beautiful. There is also like this a bumper car, a whole bumper car.
Who doesn't love bumper cars?
Totally in wood, and the Baby Dream, one in the masterpiece of Mr. Staub.
Wow.
And it's very rare, and to have all of this in the same place, it's like a outdoor museum, a living outdoor museum.
You growing up, was this something you were into? I mean, who doesn't love them? But were you heavily into the carnival ride?
When I was young, I often goes in carnival ride, and I think it's quite magic with all the lights and you know, it's when there is no Facebook, there is no internet, there is nothing. And it was a kind of a network, you know, a kind of social network of this time. And Mr. Staub has a beautiful collection. It was, you know, it was on a warehouse. They were on the warehouse, and it was so bad that nobody can see. And we have a meet Leslie Koch from the Trust of Governor Island, and it's a wonderful place because it's so quiet in the front of the skyline and everything.
And who doesn't love carousel music?
Nobody. There is a beautiful Limonaire, Org Limonaire, a old one, with a, it was a org by they play music. Mr. Masclay is another collectioner. He has this unique piece.
You mentioned that bicycle carousel.
Yeah.
And I was reading about it. It was built to promote, in the 19th century, the bicycle carousel was built to promote this new mode of transportation,
Exactly.
The bicycle.
Exactly. It's funny because it was when the horses were not allowed in the city, and the new cars arrive on the city, and to promote a new way of for the people to transport on the city, they promote the bicycle because the people use naturally the horses.
Wild.
It's like the first city bike ever.
Tristan Duval, Fete Paradiso, Governor's Island, all weekend,
and
free.
It's free entrance, and after there is $3 per ride, and there is a website on feteparadiso.com.
Thank you, sir. Have a great weekend.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming in. We'll be right back with more News 4 New York at 7. Don't go anywhere.